Brett Brossett, Griffin Macy, Cody Petrick, and Isaac Habedonk. Hillcrest will begin with Reggie Unseth, Sam Isaac, Sean McGuire, Daniel Preston, and Kyler Newman. Jump ball possession arrow in favor of the Titans. The foul's on Daniel Preston, that's his third. Griffin Macy to shoot two. Griffin makes one out of two. Newman's basket is good. Fouls on Macy, his first. Kyler to shoot one. Newman gives McGuire an assist. baby hook by Habadon for two. Dawson an assist. Full timeout charge to the Comets. Sam Erke and Austin Pullenberg Hunt checking in at the timeout for Hillcrest. On number 10, Austin Pullenberg Hunt. His third, Habadon to shoot two. Toby Bjerkley checks in, coaching Petrick. Isaac buries both free throws. That's Austin, his fourth. Demandabel in for McGuire. 22, Zach Zweers checks in for Pullenberg Hunt. That's a three for Fox Murray. Checking in for the comments. Second timeout charge to the Comets. Casey and Petrie check in for the Titans at the timeout. Thank you. Daniel Preston drives it for two. Jump ball possession arrow in favor of the Comets. Okay. Eric Bang, Isaac Hoppedon. For the Titans, Kanina Belt in for Hillcrest. Process back in for the Titans.
No way.
Preston checks in for McGuire. On an assist from Petrick. the fourth on Daniel Preston. Tyler Newman and Sean McGuire both back in for Hillcrest. Dawson Fox Murray in for the Titans. Abaddon for two. Timeout charged to the Titans. Thank you. full timeout this time from County East. Seven seconds to play in regulation. Jump ball possession arrow goes to the Titans. Foul is called on Reggie Unseth. His second, team fifth. Seconds on the clock. Kale McCollum checks in for the Titans. Thank you. Pass is good by Kyler Newman. Dawson Fox Murray called for his first personal. Tyler's free throw is good for the 3-point play. Cody Petrick for three. Daniel Preston for two. Give McGuire an assist. Petrick with a spin move and a bucket. Brosseth, his first team second. Newman, with McGuire an assist. Off number two, Brosseth is second. Checking in for the Titans is Brady Siriard. And again, Kyler completes the 3-point play. Reggie Unseth for two. Daniel, Preston picking up his first. Austin Pogelberg Hunt checks in for Hillcrest. Red Youngstead called for a block, his first, team second. Brady Sirier, that's a three. Rosseth checks in along with Cody Bierkley for the Titans. Sam Erke and Eric Kneidenbelt in for Hillcrest. Second timeout charge to Hillcrest. Clementson now in for the Titans. Toby Bjerkley to shoot two. Kyler Newman checking in for Reggie. Toby makes one out of two. Preston back in for Hillcrest. Cody Petrick in for the Titans. Drive to the bucket for two for Newman. Bjorkley. Pretty assist from Brock. Austin Perleberg with the rebound and a putback. Rebound for two. Dawson, Fox Murray, Griffin Macy, Isaac Hobadonk, all in for the Titans. Reggie Unseth, Sam Isaac in. Fouls number 10, Austin Perbert Hunt is second, team fourth. Eric Kneidenbell checks in for Hillcrest. John McGuire back in for Perleberg Hunt. Isaac for two, give it McGuire an assist. Second timeout, called by Norman County East. Tyler Newman checking back in with the Nina belt. Newman with a nice baseline drive for two. Brady Sirier, Toby Bjorkley, both back in for East-Ulen Hitterdahl. Daniel Preston took his second, team fifth. Tonight about back in for him. Yeah. traveling is the call. Tip in by Runseth is good.